Not fuming, dude. I don't care. Do not care. The game sucks, man. It's a terrible game. I don't give a fuck if I'm bad at fucking Smash. Who the fuck cares about Smash, man? Fucking losers care about Smash. That's who. That's true, but you also suck at it. Yeah, no shit, I fucking suck at it. Please never play it again. I gotta play it till fucking next Friday, man. After next Friday, I'll never touch that game again. The rest of my life, man. Alright, let's finish Reddit. I think I ever finished it. So Eric, you want an appreciation thread, huh? Okay, fortune appreciation thread.
I usually wouldn't do this, but here's 131 bits.
Wow.
Dry your eyes and grab a beer.
You're so kind, man. Thank you. Thank you for not scamming, Lamont. We appreciate it. Mm-hmm. E-Money's getting all the honeys.
Can you explain why you're cheating with a lag switch now? Paid actors are one thing, but really? Raised eyebrow.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to...
I wish, man. Why'd you link this?
I know you're somewhere out there.
Why did you at me with this song?
Far away. I want you back. I want
I'm not in my
back.
Feelings, man. I'm not my feelings.
My neighbors think I'm crazy,
it's just Smash.
But they don't understand.
I'm not. Dude, it's just Smash. I don't care, man. I don't care. It's fine. It's Smash, bro. You can't. I don't care. It's okay, bro. Dude.
Talking to the moon. Trying to get to you.
Alright, man, you'll get him next time.
It's hard to get
anywhere. What are you bringing in, man? We're all, I'm not sad. I'm in a good mood still. Nim, why are you flipping me off? Nim, I said we don't get no coaches, man. What do you say? No coaches. Lucari sucks as a coach, man. He sucks at fucking... Look, I trust Lucari at Tekken. He sucks ass and Smash, bro. Alright? Now this, it's not fair.
Please fall off.
And Miz is gonna be a terrible. Who else would ask to coach me?
It been done. My shoe game. You can't touch this shit. Beast in the hollow by fuck me.
Now fuck that bitch.
Fuck that bitch.
Fuck that bitch.
Fuck that bitch. Beast in the hollow by.
Wanna have your back turned like that? That's how you get down?
Nigga, I don't even know you, my nigga.
Bro, I'm trying to tell you.
So what you trying to do?
Step up, dog. Come on, man.
What are you trying
come
to do?
Come on, dog. Step up.
I'm all that, nigga. What you trying to do, bro?
It's whatever, dog.
It's whatever.
Oh, shit.
Whatever.
He's scared.
And I'm not leaving. So what you trying to do?
Bro, you got to leave right now.
For what?
It's going to be a problem.
What problem? Show me.
It's going to be a problem, dog.
Show me.
It's going to be a
show
problem.
Me.
It's going to be a
show
problem.
Show me, nigga. What's
it's
up?
It's going to be a problem.
What's up, nigga?
It's going to be a
I'm
problem.
I'm in your face with it, nigga. What's
it's
up? Show me the
problem. All right, all right, all right. You want to have
is it worth watching? I'll sub if it's worth. Is it worth to continue watching that? I'll sub for it. I swear to God I will. No? Never worth no. What up, Slick?
It's hard to get anywhere.
You like that Twitch Prime, man? It's staged as fuck? I don't want to watch this, dude. Mm-hmm. I want to see the full video, man. Next part.
Ariana Grande! Ariana Grande!
not a very good introduction. Ariana Grande!
Alright, what do you want me to listen to?
Darnell this bitch, jumbo flex and chat me, fuck you in there.
All I drink is water, bitches know I'm a good swallow. Former junkie used to pour my lean in a dish bottle. I married Katie, stop fucking with Keith, just hit and roll one night and we had a secret. I never saw the brick, I ain't gonna tell a lie. Jumpy said it's dick for your vet, but I'm selling mine. I'm fat, ugly, bitch, pretty, I'm a special guy. Went on a diet, 2 hours later, back to your pie.
Not bad.
Nigga, do you stand on your shit when you feet do a trip to the cross, spending money on the whore? Shorty on the bed while you sleeping on the floor. Yeah, I'm here to teach your ass a lesson. I don't trust.
Mods, get these damn juicers out.
My bad.
You need to watch this pain.
I can do it way better. Whatever.
Are you happy that you embarrassed yourself and us in front of 30K Miss Kids showing off your shitty teenage girl music? What are you talking about, man? What are you talking about, dude? Dude, Miss Kids, this whole chat was poguing to all the anime music that played, man. Fucking cringe. All anime music is the exact fucking same, dude. All the same. All the fucking same. You and Tyler listen to the same stupid shit is good music. We don't listen to it for the lyrics. We listen to it for the sound of it. You listen to pop music? That's not all I listen to, man. I listen to so much different types of music, man. Four, because it sounds good.
Play a few games of this. Won't be too long and it will be good content.
Why do I want to play this? This game sucks. You listen to only teenage girl music? That's just a wrong take. You're just wrong.
You have the music taste of a 15-year-old pussy. Guess you really are what you eat. The Venn diagram of the music you like in the Spotify top 100 list is just a circle. Yeah, I listen to different types of music. Plays Avengers theme nerdle.
How did I fucking miss that? Let's go. No. Easy. 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 Huh? Easy. Easy.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Come on, go in. I might not get another turn. Yo, Sprite, thanks for that Twitch Prime, man. I like your name. Brick.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Did you tell your big brother about your win yesterday? He would be so proud of you. Feels strong, Manus. On the other hand, we are disappointed every day for love.
He didn't give a fuck. I told him he did not give a fuck.
All right, little guy, stop with this stalling and get to the Valks. We don't have all day.
What win, Mikhail? I won a league tourney yesterday.
You might be ugly, bald, lazy, low IQ, shitty hairline, wonky-eyed, bad at every game, losing to Nim next week, but yacht damn, at least you ain't Mikhaila Gottheim. Hello there, Mr. Baldfuck. This is just a daily reminder that you are extremely disgusting to look at. Holy fuck, can you turn off your cam before I fucking throw up?
No, I swear to... I hate my life sometimes.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Are you really this bad?
I said 23 months.
Europe went undefeated in his tourney.
This wouldn't have happened if you just took your meds, Eric Payne.
Undefeated in his tourney? Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's what all these E-Money 7s are. Cool, bro. Really happy for him.
Got axes. Need victims.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Super Linux, that's 39 months, man. I appreciate it, dude. For love, he cared. Okay. Thank you for not scamming. Saw that. Wonky when he sees some booba on screen. Add this so we can use it when you turn on cam. No. Text live scams.
A long top of the world living high. Right in my pocket.
Whoa.
I was living the life. Things were just the way they should be. When from out of the sky, like a bomb, comes some little punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden, some strange things are happening to me.
Buzz Lightyear, to the rescue!
Strange things are happening to me.
That was a good video. That was a good video, man. Holy shit.
This is your shot. Your redemption story. You go from laughing stock at Twitch to Sigma male that no one talks shit about. Beat T1 at his own.
Dude, just think about this. I won that league tourney yesterday, and then on next Friday, I go in and beat fucking Nim. Dude, I'm a fucking winner, bro. I'm a winner. I went undefeated in that league tournament, by the way. I didn't lose a single fucking match to anybody, man. I'm going to do the same. I'm going to go 5-0 against Nim. Actually, I'm going to go 4-1 because I'm not going to beat him in Smash. Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
How about it, Lamont? One crazy time spin, just like the old time feels, strong man.
I'm good.
Woo, I guess. Just not feeling it anymore. E-money pain.
I have a better idea. Strange things are happening.
Trophy monkey, please, 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 monkey. 16. Ooh. Yes, everybody wanted congratulations. Amazing here. Wow. Amazing, come on, try again, Peter. Jesse and Alpha, welcome to the league. Nervous now, daddy. Hello, welcome, players. Play Nervous. Let's go.
Oh no. I have to double down. I have to double down, right?
Get up here. And yes, you do get up here. Okay, ready.
I have to double down.
Alpha, 10.
It's hard to get anywhere in this team. Okay, let's suppose you're better.
Double nines. Okay,
let's go.
Next. You 12. It's Son and Papa. 11 double. Ooh, 19. Very good. Okay. Okay, look at this son and Gov's son. Yes, he finally heal. Split, nice. Base, reception, hit. 17. It's son. It's son is going to hit. 17.
13-23. There's no way she gets
a back
out.
No! And you have 11. 13 monkey, please. I just died. No, great. Oh, no. 90 for dinner. Congratulations, Gab. And Alpha. Wow, players. Mothers, better luck in next hand. Come on, don't worry.
Fucking go.
Try again, please. Come on, come on, come on. Wait for other hand. Play Jervis. Thank you so much.
What a great day. What a fucking great day. Nice ass day, man. Holy shit. I'm what, 750 last night? No, wait. How much is 300 subs? Whatever. I got 300 subs last night. I got fucking $400 right there. Let's fucking go, man. Wipe your camera. Is that better? Let's go, man.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Guess Emmy going to community college pain.
She's not, man. Can you give me a sub then? Absolutely not.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Okay, let's suppose you are better at Mario Kart and Tekken. We all know Nimn is better at chess and will win Smash. That leaves a tiebreak at human benchmark.
Yep.
Pepe laugh.
Yep, it does.
Terry, still more stains. Can you wipe the camera again?
Now's the time we've all been waiting for. The time, the reason everybody's in here. The reason everybody's in here. I look so small here. To watch him fucking pop the fuck off on a new video game.
I'm glad you are feeling happier. Hanging out with friends. Winning basketball and league. I wish you would just stop being a filthy scammer like always. 24-hour stream and Valks when? Hmm?
All right. Set timer for 10 minutes.
I'll start your timer for 10 minutes.
Now's the time we've all been waiting for. The time, the reason everybody's in here. The reason everybody's in here. To watch me fucking pop the fuck off on a new video game. One game that I'm fucking good at. One game that... no matter what anybody says, I can prove wrong. Wait, the server's down?
Simmer down before you hurt yourself, buddy.
Wait, the servers are down? Yeah? They just went down? You can tell I never win. This is how you know I never win, dude. This is... Kate! You took my fucking pizza. Are you serious? Go to your crate. Three bosses gonna take me 24 hours? Really? Are you high, bro? No, I'm not fucking high. Actually, I might be Demon Prince first try. I might be Demon Prince first try.
I'm going out mid.
It's a viper ult,
dude. No. I'm going out mid. Just wait for me.
What the hell, you Rob?
Enemy spot.
No charges left.
What?
Last player standing.
Dude, E-Rob, what are you good for?
He team killed me.
What are you good for, dude?
Work. Work. Bro.
Can't handle having an NPC that looks better than you. Your ego is out of control, man.
Anything can happen with E-Money. Anything can happen with E-Money. He can clutch it up at any time.
This is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
One sec, he was glitched out for some reason. I'm gonna see if I can re-invite him here and get it roll. Have you been strictly ever?
He took the phone books out of his chair. It's serious now.
I don't really know what these are in there for, but it's profit nonetheless. Fuck it, I guess, right? This next increase here is going to be when he takes his first L. So, based on data, he takes his first L around here, probably, 30 minutes-ish into the stream, and then directly afterwards, another sharp increase. And at first, it's funny, but then, he starts to kind of whine about it, and then maybe he simps to Brittany a little bit, so we get a little bit of a dip. And then this big, sharp increase here, this peak, this is when he does the Reddit recap. Great content. People seem to like that a lot. So now you're going to see this big, sharp decline here. This is when he boots up the actual game, because nobody really gives a fuck. And it's usually a big, long process before he even gets to this point, so, some adjustments need to be there.
I genuinely believe this song will help you win.
See there on the left, jump down.
Oh.
Round two, bitch. I'm big pimpin'. What you talking about, nigga? Quit simpin'. Eric acting like he hot shit. In reality, he not shit. Why you acting like you pop shit? Nigga, all you do is talk shit. I'm toxic, bitch, I rock shit. Shoot a nigga in his dome with a Glock, bitch.
Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck are you doing here? What are you doing here, dude?
What are you doing?
We're going fishing, man.
We're going
fishing,
brother.
I go here every morning.
Oh, shit, what's up, man?
No, I'm kidding. I saw you. Bro, you look like Harry Potter, but like, bro. Type shit.
No way.
Yo, what up?
What up, man? How you doing?
Want to explain why Hentai Boy is in your library?
Wait, I don't. What are you guys talking about?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
4 months, let's go, e-money.
What are you talk? Oh. Listen, man. Listen, I can explain this.
Could you please go to the world of horror, Steve?
Listen, hey, listen. Yo, listen, I can explain this. Listen, let's shut the fuck up. No! Did you know what else is stupid? Look at this. I don't even ever come in. I have 400 channel points. I came here watching one day. I'm banned.
Wait, you got waves?
I don't got waves, man. I can't grow hair.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Talking about waves, bro. My hair, I'm fucking going bald.
What is this cat sitting like that for?
Yeah, I was sitting like that.
Can I lower this?
Yeah, good luck.
Fuck. Shit. Who's what cat sits like that, dude?
Ow. Oh, he bites?
Honestly, Russell, you might want to need one of these for your streaming room.
Now, this stream chair for Eric right here. Come on, man. Bro. Get on up in here. Come on, man.
Jesus. Okay. Guys. If we're going to troll, at least make it low-key. Make it low-key. Move. You're going to get us kicked out. Make it low-key. Guys.
Guys, say cheese.
No, say Mike. My whole hook just fell off. I can't fish now. My whole hook is...
I should have tied it on. What did you do?
I tied it. I pulled it like to make sure it was good.
Oh, I got a bite. I have a bite. Here, hold the string.
No way.
I got one.
No way.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wow. That's really nice, man.
Don't hook yourself. I feel like a father. It's sick.
You are her father.
The way I am a father. I forgot.
What?
I forgot.
Eric,
I've never seen
what
Emmy
the...
since like Tuesday. I feel like... I don't mean I forgot about Emmy. I'm just saying I forgot I was a father.
Pay attention. I'm gonna hit E and then tab. super fucking fast, and it's gonna work. It's gonna work.
What we must do.
What do we do, Cornelius?
Well, first, block me with your body. Thank you. All right, second. Okay, third. There's no one else left. Block me. Help!
Help! I don't like being chased. Help! Dude, my character keeps stopping. I'm like in the middle of a run, and he just stops. No, I got back home like 2 a.m. And I'm back. Emmy's not falling asleep. She's like screaming. We were having fun. No, dude. Listen, you can go check these out on your own time with your own friends IRL. You can go to my YouTube channel at erupt221 and drop a sub. I've only gotten 4K subs in the last year. Yo, Snapdragon, thanks for the sub. I made the perfect song. All right, last thing, we're going to play some games.
Used to pour my lean in the dish bottle. I married Katie, stopped fucking with Keisha's. Hit world one night and we had us a zebra. I never sold a brick, I ain't gonna tell a lie. Jody said it's dick for Yvette, but I'm selling mine. I'm fat and ugly, bitch pretty, I'm a special guy. Went on a diet, 2 hours later, back eating pie. Shit. Yeah, I need a counselor. I love instant thoughts and I hate wearing condoms. Correct. Lead me to the room, I'ma follow. I don't trust a bitch to spray out till she pee. Bitcoin, Balenciaga, BFB, the Pac-Man. A 9-to-5 can get you rich, but the trap can. Put my man's
dude, not bad.
Off, end up crashing. That's why I don't fuck with niggas, I'm a class. Gap too fat, black nigga, I'm a pioneer. I drink alkaline water, I don't buy beer. I do shit to irritate my bitch, I might buy deer. I only moved out to Houston cause Solange here.
It's actually fat really good. Motivation. Sounds like a real song.
3 for 25 had a young nigga line popping. Oh, that niggas out here thinking they above law. My favorite uncle since I told my granny don't accept the call.
Fuck the condoms, intramist.
I quit serving lady crackheads cause I fucked them all. Yeah, I need a counselor.
That's fucking litty, bro. That's fucking lit, man. Are y'all ready to play some games? Dude, Emmy is not falling asleep. Oh? Wait, maybe she just fell asleep?
E-Money 7, we only go meet to meet round these parts. Tear that rubber off.
She's like screaming. You guys hear her? Like screaming.
It's hard to get any.
Yeah, thanks to that Twitch Prime, man. Go see her. No, she's tired. She just needs. She's like so tired. Like. That's just how she gets when she's super tired. Go entertain her. She's gonna pass out. Like she's gonna be standing up and then she's just gonna fall over. And then she's just out.
Real men go raw, E-Money 7. She sounds just like you when the wheel lands on Mario Kart.
Shut up. All right, let's play some God of
It's
War.
Hard to get any word in with this clown.
Erica, turn the PlayStation on and get to the Valks. Chop chop.
Fucking just chatting, frogs. I'll catch you all later. Poor Emmy. Kato, go. I feel bad for Emmy. Thanks to 100 biddies, bro. If you make 50 mil, I get 5 subs, 3 tries. Wait, what? If you make it 50 meters. Wait, what? Fuck that game. Game sucks, man. Is it Miskiv really good at the game? Or is it Miskiv or Lakari or someone like that? They can like beat that game easily. You fucking suck, yo mama. I just remember playing that game in high school. Alright, you guys wanna play Warzone? 2K? Bloodborne?
Shut the fuck up and get to Valks now, you scamming, no integrity having ass scumbag four finger. Back for blood beta?
The hell is that? Oh, she's still crying. It's like 2 hours past her bedtime, man. She should just not be waking up. Why is she not falling asleep? I'm being loud.
Looking very breathable today, bro. Keep it up.
Wait, I think she went down. Wait. I think she's out. Never mind. Receding hairline. Why are you saying that to me? Oh my god, I don't want to play. I don't want to play. Forgot I was here. It's been 1 minute. Parts for fucking idiots, man. Stop adding me and saying receding hairline, bitch.
Come on, get up, brother.
Okay, do you only watch me for fucking Souls games?
How are you still at this, dragon? Dragon, my balls across your face.
My hairline's not even receding. That's the thing. I will beat it this try, or wheel spin. Make it exciting. Let's make it interesting.
Let's see.
Father, watch out! Can I move?
So that's it then.
I shouldn't have even set a wheel because I know it's going to be closet. I know it's going to be fucking closet, dude. Already annoyed. I don't know how to say your name, but thank you for the Twitch Prime, man. Showing me a class for my math teacher, that motherfucker puts everybody to sleep. Okay. I'll beat it here. You guys will do double or nothing? Certified, they said Twitch Prime.
Now I'm one CCP.
It's not two spins. What are you guys talking about? You guys did not agree to the double down. Shut the. You guys are scumbags. You guys are actual scumbag lying sons of bitches, man. Why does everyone say gaslighting now? It's like you guys learned a new word and now you say it for every single moment.
Brother, get up, brother.
What is that? Three wheel spins now? Is that three? Is that times three?
So, scumbag, we got you. Police is gonna track your ass down, and guess what? We got you. Thanks a lot letting us know who you were. In Google, there's all over your IP address, you dead moose meat. We wouldn't have to say it every moment if you didn't scam every moment check sign.
Well, these sons of bitches heal. It's so stupid. This part.
Scammers.
Be it. Look at that weak ass damage. What the fuck? Dude, I literally fucking tickled their fucking balls.
I am currently on vacation in Wisconsin on a private lake house overviewing the water.
Cool.
I just came here to say go fuck yourself, Lamont Fourfinger.
You know what, man? I hope you have a great vacation.
Pretty sure that's called karma, scammer. Awful. Bebop treats a wheel spin like taking a shower. Does whatever he can to avoid it.
Quiet! See the voice? Not a fan.
Quiet! Oh god!
Can I kill one? Did I kill one? He's healing!
Almost ready!
It's 16 wheel spins? Yeah, okay. Why don't we just make it 100? Why don't I just sit here and do 100 wheel spins right now? Doesn't sound like a bad idea. Okay.
Spin the wheel or Timmy starts roaming outside of the attic. Spin the wheel or I come over there and make passionate love with you, bro.
Let me roll! Please!
Mother!
Hey Eric, settle a debate between me and my girlfriend. Is she real or did I forget to take my schizophrenia medication again?
She's real, man. I fucking told you. I cannot move. It doesn't fucking let me move. I'm gonna fucking get the closet. Shut up.
Time, video game, keeps dying in the same spot, with the same method. With the same enemy Pepe laugh, right pointing finger, he money stole.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Take my sub king E-Money 7 going up, raw every time E-Money 7 hail China.
Silky mistakes, that's up, man. I appreciate it, dude. Why is he so toxic towards his own viewers? I'm a new sub, but I already regret it. Bro, you're not even subbed. You're not even subbed, man.
Finger. That's dumb it. Our Timotheo sat at the relinquo of a gentle girl. For him.
It's hard to get any word in this.
This bitch is healing. Like, this shit is impossible. It's not possible.
Hey, chat. New curse has begun. For love.
Anuses for eyes, whatever your name is. Thank you for that sub, man. Appreciate it, brother. I killed one. No, I just can't die. I just can't. I got one dead. One's dead. One's dead. One's dead.
You better stop scamming. Just remember, Timmy is always watching.
Fuck Timmy.
For evil.
No, the fuck you don't.
Petition to remove Mikaela's mod and give it to Tom231224. He is a lot more wholesome. Plus, as a robot, he can simulate all the functions of a woman without the cost or head. The only reason I like men is because I don't want to give affection and comfort to a woman e-money based.
Shut up, boy. He just stood up and she's just standing.
Timmy lives.
He was just sleeping.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Alexa, touch my man. Yeah, just get a new one. What do you mean?
Why the fuck is it 79 degrees in that crib, Eric? Forward.
Oh, shit. Wait. That can't be right. There's no way. There's no way it's 79 degrees. I was just in that room. It's not a chance of 79.
Come and join me here in the closet, stinky winky. It's time. It's very cozy. No condoms. Who needs them anyway? Leave to me, right?
Michael's dead. Nice. Don't let this bitch heal. Don't let this bitch heal. Nice, I got one. Go check on her, she's fine. Can I roll? Oh my fucking god, is this brain dead? How long was it like that? Up your fucking phone. Oh, my phone's in Emmy's room. No, I'm not gonna go pick it up. I'm not picking it up.
Family man.
What do you need to tell me? If I go pick up my phone, I'm gonna wake up Emmy. I'm not doing it. Pick phone up now. Ask nicely. Or I'm not doing it. Milena. Hey, Milena, take this on your way out, all right? Hey, take this with you, all right? Yeah, Britt, it be sleeping. Yeah, we're all fucking. Hey, everyone. Everyone. fucking vanished, man. Oh, that's fucking funny, dude. That is funny. It's comical. That is funny. Piper's Wii. Why is this part so hard for me?
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
No, get up!
What'd Britt say? I'm going to Target, then home. Are you done at 7? Around 7,
the
probably.
The Great Purge of August 5th, 2021 for evil.
It depends on time the Cowboys game is, Britt, honestly.
Looking great today, Robin. Check looking great too for you. If you don't make it next try, we have to make sweet love. Hungry face.
Come on, get up, brother.
God. I'm about to just quit this part. Is this even worth doing? It's not even worth my time! He banned you in NMP's chat? I've been banned in NMP's chat for like a month. Who the fuck is up early enough to watch NMP anyway?
So goddamn bad.
Oh my fucking god, this part is impossible.
Daily Dono for our supreme leader. The golden sun rises in the east, the light shines. Dongfeng Wanli, flowers are open, the red flag is like a big ocean. Great mentor, wise leader, dear Chairman Mao. The sun is in the hearts of the revolutionary people, the red sun in the heart. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live the Chairman Mao. Feels strong man, China.
Full focus, baby. Full focus. Build up your rage. Build up your rage. Build up your rage.
Look out!
Nice. This is it. Dude, I don't do... I did no damage.
So stupid. It's so dumb.
Why are three monsters so hard to fucking kill? Fuck myself. One more time, and I'm just gonna move on. Not worth my time. Chat, this part isn't even part of the main story. This is like a side quest.
Hey, Eric. Keep up the good work.
Thanks, brother.
I see you have moved from Kentucky to Texas. Now that you are in a new place, how have you adjusted?
Pretty good, man.
Adjusted like your mom last night. Got him.
Did help? Please help. No!
Well, this is a fine mess.
Hey, I'm a new viewer, just stream loop. Yep. Call me on Discord? Yeah, hold on. She wasn't talking to you. Anybody in chat, she was talking to me, alright?
Hold it, she's crying.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
If I stop subbing now, do you think I still have hope to get some pussy? I'm only 17.
You're fucked, man. Dude, look at that. That's no damage at all. That's literally nothing. Is this a fucking joke? I look, you motherfucker. I looked over because I saw that. And I didn't see the fucking you motherfucker, dude. Thank you for your 5 get the subs and not. I just do it anonymously, man. Are you like worried about something, man, or what's up? You feel shame? Dude, like, did you guys? I'm done. Right, fuck this. Perfect. I'm skipping this part. It's not fucking worth my time.
Hello? Where's your phone?
In Amy's room.
Why?
Because I accidentally left it in there.
So when I was calling you, she like woken up?
I don't think she did.
Will you check the monitor?
I mean, I'm looking at her. She's asleep.
So she just fell asleep?
A little bit ago, yeah.
For the first time since I left.
Yep.
So she's just been screaming since I left.
She wasn't screaming. She was just sitting there chilling.
Did you check her diaper?
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
So I can go run an errand.
If there's even a chance.
Yeah. Don't you want to see mom again? Your time, like you usually do.
But you're gonna be off at 7 anyways, you told me.
What?
You must accept this.
You told me you'd be off at 7 anyways.
I do, but
I said around 7. Again.
And she wakes up probably around 7.
Why do you believe him?
Don't take your time. Just hurry home.
I don't want to hurry.
Britt, I'm working, so you need to hurry.
But why do I have to hurry?
Are you okay?
I am okay, but if she wakes up when you get off.
All of this is
why do I have to hurry?
He wants to see someone he loved again.
Do I have to hurry?
I understand how that feels.
Because I said so, that's why.
Why are you being rude? I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts,
boy. Like, just don't take your... Like, why do you... What's the big deal about hurrying? Just hurry.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
You know? You know?
Okay.
We good?
No, we're not. Bye.
Peace. Stop.
Like hey man, before. She's busy. Can't
reminds
you understand? This was the deal.
He liked
White
to combine
Harder.
Various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means
peace, unity, mercy, other things too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Wings 221.
It's not why I got the guest bed, man. He's fine. Can you refund my sub? I made a grave mistake subbing here. No, you didn't, man. No, you didn't.
How long have you been on this game? I remember back in the day when you first started. Now I'm an old man watching the stream in a retirement home.
I beat this game already, man. It's my second playthrough.
Don't worry, lil guy. He'll send her home when him done wide hardo.
Shut up. Can you tell me what was clapping in the background before? What are you talking about?
Wow. Setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Wow.
Another one of these.
Oh, don't tell me it's a puzzle, man.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Gerv is dead except his prime.
He was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their spell.
God, are you ugly?
Check up on your girl, man. Ain't no way she need to be out the house every day. A women's place is the house and only house.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Jesus Christ, man. Holy fuck, relax.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy.
Shh!
Just not this time.
Generic sexist okay. comment yeah, about women e-money-based okay. holy.
So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some yep. gods. Some animals.
No, wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Bad.
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
What?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! That'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me!
Do I have to fight him again?
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father!
Stop it!
Whoops! I think I broke him! No. Stay back.
Close your eyes and listen.
No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
Please be dead. Please be dead.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Well, let me go then. You just not carry me, man. He does not. Well, you think his little shitty ass bow and arrow carries me?
You look like a mashed pile of baloney and pubic hair that came to life from a radiation accident.
Take the boat.
Fall up.
Freya's isn't far.
That was fucked up, man.
You literally cheese half your opponents by letting him whittle away the health of all the bosses.
No, I do not.
Don't insult radioactive pube man Lamont is way uglier.
Yes, you do. Literally never. Shut the hell up, man. I want to fight a Valkyrie. I'm ready.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
Dump him off the boat. I would if I could.
This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Code, thanks for 5 months.
Never in a god, but a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost.
You're a fucking piece of shit. How? How can Darren beat this game in 1 week, but you can't do it in a year? Dude, what are you talking about? I beat this game. Because Darion actually streams. Okay. The fucking disrespect in this channel is just ridiculous. Hi, what up, Jay Tangy? The disrespect here, man, is just crazy, man. And deserved? No, it's not.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Give us a reason to respect you, because I'm here every day to give you guys great entertainment. I've been live the last 13 out of the last 14 days, man, and y'all still like do this everyday shit. Like, I'm here every day. Oh my god. These are delusional, man.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
I'm serious. We must hurry.
Look, most streamers do what the chat wants.
Oh.
You do what you want. In return, we entertain ourselves by shitting on you and your broadcast for love.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god! Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
Bro, she's from... I know her from some other game or movie.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Is she Amara from Supernatural?
Hell.
The Realm of the Dead. Do you know it?
Can't wait to run your shit at TwitchCon. Better not bring your baby.
It is a land yielding cold. Fires there, and no magic in all the nine realms.
Damn, you know what's crazy? White women, and that's why we love the Mean Money Seven.
You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son may survive.
So I don't have the boy with me anymore? Shit.
I know her from every crazy astrological sign bitch who tries to sell you homemade necklaces on Instagram and talks about vibrations and posts pics of yoga poses.
I will keep him safe.
I need to chill the fuck out, man. Remember this part? I really don't. I do not remember.
It's hard to get
Twitch Prime Bo Doggy.
You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
Bom bom bom. Have fun. This part took you 3 streams? No, it didn't.
Nice posture, tortoise neck.
Hi, I'm new here. What's up? My music's on.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Valk's beaten by tonight on God E-Money 7.
I do not plan on playing God of War 1 through 3. The fuck is going on? I do not remember this at all. Stop talking, sorry. Hello? What is going on? I keep trying to hit my arrows. Fuck. I don't need the see how much easier it is without that stupid ass boy in my way. Hit him. Get him, get him. How many fucking? Oh my God. Last one, baby. Yeah. Y'all fucking kicking. Nice. Easy as fuck, baby. Oh, I remember this part. Oh, fuck. It's the part I think.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Do I have any abilities? No. No. There we go. How are you this bad? Suck my dick, man. Just fucking suck it. I'm being the second try. Yeah. You guys don't put money on it? What's up? Put money on this, Doc CBT. It's such a toxic event. Look at that. Big.
Five gift a raw spin. What friends skip to 5 hours 40 minutes? Separate Tony money seven.
What's up? Second fucking try. What's up? What's up? Where's my five gifted, man? Where's my five gifted?
Between realms over there.
Blurry warrior. What's up?
Take the shortcut back to the realm. Yeah. Temple, then on to hell.
Woo! That shit took me hours before, man. Let's go, baby. What the f- Sam hell? Hey, you guys didn't even make the bet. Yo, thank you, boys. You didn't even make the bet. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you, boys. Y'all learn your fucking lesson? Let's go, baby. What the fuck is going on? Yo, what is going on? Yo, thank you, Obi, Elite Virgin Gamer, Chill Bro, and Blurry Warrior. Thank you. Thank you, boys. Let's go. Wait, so how do I travel? How do I travel? Fuck me, I don't want this sub.
Ban all gifters 100 bit donations only for weird.
Why does it say like locked? Cannot travel to this yet. Am I dumb? They have not gifted 300 yet, no. That's where you are. No, it's not. This is my home. Like insanely fucking dumb. Bro, what do you, am I supposed to go to Brock's shop or something?
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there.
Yo.
Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother?
Blow it back. I want to see those mountains jiggle.
Confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record,
you guys want
to
play Among Us tomorrow?
Athena, dead giveaway.
Short, stupid, broken, ugly.
What?
Forcing?
Hey, you reek of foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son. My brother and me created Mjolnir for the big
game. It's hard to get any word in this clown.
20 months of wasted
him,
time, Wee Money 7.
Him special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime, huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. You all work here.
I didn't know you were in this game. Good one, dude. I haven't heard that 20 times. Good joke, though.
So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
You guys are so funny. Like, actually funny. What should I get up? Runic? Defiance? Or Minutes? Which one? Which one? Christina? What are you talking about? You guys remember people used to say, who subs to E-Rob when his emotes are free? And then that little O.O. You guys remember that shit? You look like you smell. Oh, I don't, man. I do not smell at all. Can smell you through the monitor? No, you fucking can't, man. Shut up. I smell like roses.
Now that Freya's given you the
smell like rot cheese.
It should be unlocked on the table.
Dude, some of you guys have met me before, right? Like, there's been a couple of people in here that have met me. And they've not once has anyone ever said I've smelled bad. Not once. Chris, you met me. Did I smell? Powell's met me. Did I smell? Okay, Poopernal, that doesn't count. That was a one-time thing. You You are smelled cheese? Shut up. Where am I supposed to go? I wasn't paying attention.
Helheim. And it's done. We really are doing this.
Oh, shit. Hello? Hello? Brit? Hello? Brit, I cannot hear you. Your mic's not working.
Hello?
Yo, I hear you. What's up?
Hello? Can you mute?
What's up? I'm muted. Stay black. I'm sorry about that.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Dam. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim.
The bridge keeper. Oh wait, Helheim was annoying, right?
Just follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him. No, I really hope never to see this place.
You guys can hear me? Hello? Well, try hard. That's 100 bits. Alright, I convinced Britt I'm staying on a little longer tonight. Just for you guys. But I'm missing my fucking Cowboys game for you guys also. It's preseason. I don't care. Like, dude, it's football, man.
You aren't missing anything. Spoke of? No, we're still in the realm.
Like, I love football,
we're
man.
After the Bridge of the Damned, the dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridge
fuck
keeper
the Cowboys, fuck you.
He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight
don't
to him.
Don't fucking laugh at a player getting injured. You that's know, toxic,
I'd
man.
I really hope never to see this place again.
That's too far. That's actually a really good guy. He's wholesome. You're a fucking pussy.
So that's it then.
How do you know? Because my favorite football player would never be a bad guy. Okay. Empathizing with overpaid millionaires? But just because someone's a millionaire, you have to just be an asshole to them? What do you mean? That's so stupid. Such a bad take. Actually sounds like jealousy to me.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want.
Just the poor people still hate you?
Straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again.
I bet you're used to that line, so that's it.
Okay, brother?
Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Jesus. Everybody hates rich people until they're rich.
Is this the bridge, Freya?
I've never hated rich people.
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him. No, I really hope never to.
You're not smart enough? What do you mean I'm not smart enough? Stop hitting me! Ken K, if you finish the story in this one session. Yeah, I don't believe you, man. Get the fucking parries.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Grand King, you looking kinda cute today, E-Money 7. Fuck condoms, E-Money 7.
Brother, get up, sub. I wanna die. You're American South Rich, not Northeast Rich. E-Money LW. Okay, dude, I don't care. I don't give a fuck, man. I don't even know what that means. What does that even mean?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want. Just
I missed the boy.
Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again.
You're gonna be all right. Well, what's that fight, man?
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It could lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again.
Mine's got you're playing it through my you're playing it through my OBS, you idiot. That's not going to my
do your thing as a family man.
That's gonna be my VOD.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It'll lead us straight to him. No, I really hope never to see this place again.
Stop saying that. I'm so sick of that.
So that's it then.
Oh, hopefully that's they don't deep sea me for that song.
Been dip.
I already reported you. Shut up.
No worries, man. You got XQC's lawyer on the case. You can just sue for me. You got millions to pay for the legal fees, right?
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No,
where's the boy when you
bridge.
Need him?
We're after
no, he's in possible pain.
The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It could lead us straight to him. No, I really hope.
I can't move! No, I never beat Demon's Souls, man. Never. I actually don't ever. That game's really boring. Very sleeper game. Are you gonna play some Fortnite today? I don't think so. Unfortunately, no. I want to get God of War beat by next week.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home.
I didn't say I'm going to. I said I want to.
The Bridgekeeper who minds admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us.
Watch your back!
Nice! Big dog? This is it. You beat it today? Yeah, dude. It's that easy. What up, bitch? What up, Straws? How you doing, bitch? Easy as fuck, baby. You know what else is easy, chat? Your fucking mother. That's it.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Let's go, baby. He's dead, you asshole. Oh, I'm sorry, man.
We went back for those blades.
You don't look too good. Watch your mouth.
First try. It'll be epic.
Thank you.
Grab the heal, grab the heal, grab the heal! I keep trying to shoot my arrows, man. Y'all don't have the fucking balls to report me. I'm unbannable. Oh, just kidding. Chill out, man. Chill out. A little shit talk, man. Nothing serious. All right? Why are there so many fucking enemies? What the fuck is that? My good sir, you appeared to be taking an L.
It's hard to get anywhere.
Hey, I got a Twitch Prime. What up, man? Except Twitch Prime, brother. Chad, are you going to be proud of me when I hit, if I hit 3K subs? Away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
One of the many reasons we went back to those blades.
Don't remind us. No, it's gonna be cool.
Watch your back.
You look like my wrinkly ball sack bitch.
The wrinkly ball sack is beautiful.
It would be so funny if Eric got banned and Kato Kat had to stream to support the family, but since Eric is banned, he has to wear a mask around the house like a
little gremlin.
That would
not be funny.
While she streams.
In what world is that funny, man? What would you guys, who would you guys watch if I'm not here, huh? I know how much you guys complain when I don't stream one day. You'll be miserable.
Come on, get up, brother.
Bruce streams like 3 days a week.
Word in with this clown.
Your mom.
Toffee, thanks for the sub. Just kidding. I enjoy my stay here. Moxie, okay, have fun.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's channel. See that? One of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
On your right. We complain because we know you can stream, but just choose not to because you are taking an app or playing League. If you were banned, we'd stop hoping.
Yeah, we'll see about that, man. I'll probably get flamed for being banned and not being able to stream for you guys. Like, cause I'm telling you right now, if I get banned, I'm not going to YouTube. All right, I won't do it. I won't do it, man. Are you gonna work for the Dallas Cowboys? DoorDash Andy? God, no, man. Get the fuck off my dick!
Dealer than they all got the pass.
before D Live proves his chat up in this bitch.
Brother, get up, brother.
D Live? I fucking forgot about D Live. Is that still a thing?
I'm gonna eat us at TwitchCon. Just wait, bro.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble. Block him. See that? One of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
This is so stupid. I hate this fucking part of the game.
On your left.
Bro, can you just kill them? Do you think I'm trying, man? Do you think I'm just dicking around for fun?
Can't wait till you get asked in an interview what you have been doing for Amazon the last 5 years while being contracted for them.
I'm gonna say I was a influencer, alright?
What's with the shitty stream quality?
Oh, is it bad? I haven't touched anything. Yes, it is. 3,000 bit rate? I'll look at it. Hold on. Alright, Brett. Bro, why is there so many of these guys? What the fuck? Hurry up, Britt. Amy's waking up. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Watch your back. Well, that's it, then.
White Witch, send me this message. For evil, thanks for letting us know reports are reviewed by Twitch staff 24 hours a day. We will issue penalties, such as account suspension and your content removal, once we verify that a violation of our policies has occurred.
One of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Is that real? But you guys all got the same email, huh? Anyone know the difficulties on? I'm on the hardest difficulty, man. You think I'd be struggling if I wasn't on the hardest?
Look out, mind you. Mind you, watch out.
Ah. Random difficulty check? No. Nope, I won't show it. I refuse. But I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Look at me pop off. This is fucking sick. Let's go, baby.
Be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull.
Drop your trousers. Fuck you talking about. All right, you guys don't see my difficulty? Look. Look at that. Think I'm a bitch? Yeah, the music on this game's fucking sick. Check this out. What is it?
I'm a captain. Dude, I know you're always nice to me.
Girth, check Arnold Holt.
I'm a captain. Dude, I know you're always nice to me, dude. I'm so sick of your fake-ass, sarcastic-ass positivity, man. I'm tired of it. Seriously. I'm so tired of you sucking my dick just being a smart-ass, dude.
Damn. That made me
it's
sound
hard
toxic.
To get any word in
Zinda,
with this clown.
Thanks for that Twitch Prime, man. You wonder why no one is nice to you? Listen, there is a difference between being nice and being a smartass about being nice. You know what I mean? Being a smartass about
Damn
being nice is worse.
Kinda toxic, that's what I come here for, though, for Love V Money 7.
You know what I mean? And Captain used to be like that. Because when Captain first started watching my stream, he was so toxic. Like he was like fucking one of the most toxic people. He made videos and they were toxic as hell and everything else, dude. And then one day he just started being nice for no fucking reason. And so I always thought he was being fake. You think he's fake positive still? Dun, dun, dun. You hear that fucking music?
What?
No progress made in a year. Shut up.
Unmod Captain and give his mod to Tom231224.
Yeah, no. Da, 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 da. Chat, what's your favorite song? Go. Look at this fucking combo. Look at that shit.
Unironically believing that any robber isn't being sarcastic or trolling. Well, I'm here to confirm the money 7 only real things.
Well, I like to hear, baby. Watch this, watch this. Boom. I'll get this first try. If I don't beat this part first try, wheel spin. Too good. Beat it first try. What's the point of the wheel? You just scam everything. Not true. Listen, man, that 24 hour, it's happening next week. All right? You guys have my word. Hopefully early next week.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came
here. I have lots of exciting content planned.
So quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we move back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
You're gonna ditch for a month after it? Yeah, probably. But I'm still gonna do it. Y'all just thinking, yeah, whatever you. Wait, how do I get. Can I jump up here? Would you eat that bar pussy up, huh?
Careful chat, if Eric actually hits 3,000 subs, we might not see him for a long time, monkeys.
You don't look too good.
I don't like the, like, when you, anytime you see Rage just sitting here like this, you know there's a bad part coming up. Like, you just know it. I'm actually doing very good today, though. Oh my god, and there's health things? Shit. Why'd you ban Pepe Spit? I have not banned any emotes, man. Ooh la la. He banned? Dude, I've been literally sitting here this whole time. It was probably one of my mods, man. Mods ban Pepe Spit.
Hey Eric, beat this in 5 tries or a wheel spin. I believe in 7.
Alright, what do I get if I do it? So when are you doing another sponsor stream? Just asking. I don't know. Next week. I'm trying to do 2 sponsors a week. What's up? Y'all cool with that? You don't even get offered 2 a week. But I'll get offered 2 every 6 months.
Are you just gonna give up and go bald at some point? Once your hair grows more than an inch, your head looks like a dirty hideous ball. Since you're having an early life crisis, you should really think about it.
See that fucking dodge there?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Sponsor this 4-finger ugly loser.
Scratch, check that up. Screech. Remember taking medicine today? Nope. Haven't taken in like 8 years, man.
Brother, no.
Fucking god. Well, I guess I did not agree to that wheel spin shit, man. Just because someone donates and says, oh, you're doing this, doesn't mean it's happening. I did not agree to it. Yes, you did clip. Let me see the clip then. Big man. Oh, shit.
Four weird business, let's make a deal. Win in 5 tries, 20 gifted subs donated publicly. If you fail, add 4 weeks. Deal?
Hold on.
What'd
you say? If you win, add what? Add 4 weird W? No, I'm good, bro.
Only offers and sponsorship you get are from research universities because it transcends human understanding how goddamn mortal you are.
I can't move up.
Hey Eric, I like when you roar when you enable Spartan Rage. Really adds to the immersion. E-money 7.
And he's crying. I gotta, after this, after I die here, I gotta go get him real quick.
It's hard to get anywhere near with this crew.
Okay, brother.
Like, dude!
Well, that's a fine mess.
Okay, but don't bring Emmy in here. This gameplay will make her cry even more. Ugly. Why do you look so small, boy? Check this out.
You want to chill with daddy for a little bit? You want to go with daddy? Watch this. Why you squeeze him arm?
Hey man, she already had her nap. She doesn't need to see you showing her how to take them.
Look at that. You see that, Emmy? That's big. That's big.
Arnold Pontrati down.
Moving a bit slow.
Yeah, I'm moving a bit slow because I'm slow, you.
Come on, get up, brother. From behind.
Hey.
is it, baby. This is it, Emmy. You watching? Amy, can you say woo? Say woo. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Are you waving?
Valhalla is part of Asgard.
Pepe LaFlamont's atrocious gameplay will put her back to sleep, Bedge.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep playing, okay? Mama,
only the worthy dead go there. The warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Oh. Aye. And those dead in disease, mishap, age.
Watching the game today?
Well,
yes, sir.
You go out fighting, I suppose.
Let her carry you? Dude, she cannot carry
you. Cowboy's about to get rolled.
Oh, you happy?
Loser.
Was that needed? Emmy, you are going crazy, girl. How do I get down?
I don't expect it will. Though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either.
My face is fine.
It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
Coco Melon? What's the point of coming up here? There has to be a point. Like, they wouldn't make you come up here for nothing. There's a point in coming up here.
This game is rated MU Child Abuser.
But what is it?
I suppose this gameplay is what you call negative reinforcement parenting. Ugly. Emmy, say forward.
I mean, can you say four weird? Can you say four weird? I mean, la 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Let her spin the wheel, Pog Champ.
Yeah, no, that sounds like a terrible idea. Look, Emmy, this place is where Daddy goes for 70 years because he always scams his chat. Shut up, man. Shush.
I gotta come back here with the boy. Where's your mother at? Where's your mother at?
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the keeper, making sure the dead are Where really is your mother? Dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble.
Wait, is this a boss fight? Is this a boss fight? Hold on, 1 second. It's hard being a single parent, man. How do single parents do it? It's actually hard. My mom had 4 kids all in her own, like, pretty much. Ask Brit. Yeah, poor Brit. Shut up, man. They don't play God of War. Grab Amy some toys. 1 second. What is Kato barking?
Brett, what?
So stressed out. He wants her wheel spin?
It's very hard being a single mother. Whip the titty out, Eric. She's hungry.
Shut up.
Hey Lamont, how bad is your early life crisis? I see your posture is already senior citizen level bad, you drink a lot of alcohol and you're completely out of shape as you are a fast food junkie. How bad is the struggle? Don't be afraid to share with us.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Hey Lamont.
You can do that.
Hope
right?
You having a good day.
Let's get it, baby. Your mom will be home soon, okay? Charles, look this up.
Brit is so smart to use your stream as a baby monitor to watch you and Emmy for love, good mother.
What do you want? You want your mother, huh?
Hi, Emerson. I'm Mr. Sloth. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, that funny? Give me a kiss.
You rocket ship? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give you all the kisses. Hold
on, child, be back. Give me 1 minute. Sorry. Sorry, I'm back. Y'all ready for me to dick this boss down? Hi, what up? Leave, we're having fun. No,
it's
you
hard
weren't.
To get any word in with this clown.
Yo, Eagle of 221, what's poppin', brother?
Hey, what up, man? Chat, I got like 35 minutes. 45? Mods? What?
Oh, I'm about to get yelled at.
What?
And a respectful and positive conversation in money base.
Of course, man.
Oh.
Game already started? Yeah, I don't know. This is pretty cool. Well, if the Cowboys start the season, I don't care if it's preseason though. If the Cowboys start the season off with a loss, I'll be so sad. I'm actually gonna beat this second try. What is that? Oh wait, there's checkpoints? That's fucking cringe. Wait, what the fuck? No way. Fucking clown.
Left leg.
Don't pretend you don't need the handicap draw.
I don't need it, man.
Subs if the Cowboys win. When they lose, you owe me 3 wheel spins. Do we have a deal?
What would you guys think's fucking wheel, man? Sure, you have a deal. Might as well spin now. I'm in love with Christina. Clutch up, baby. Clutch up. Clutch up. Clutch up. It'll be fucking epic. Come on.
So that's it then.
Shut the fuck up. Hi, Mom. Put my Cowboys game on the second monitor. From what site? Hulu. I watch it legally. I pay $60 a month for Hulu. Alright. Oh, it's kickoff. I made it just in time for kickoff.
Glad to have a capacity crowd here in Canton. Let the fun begin.
Woo! Cowboys gonna make it happen, dog.
Time of the year in happy let's go boys
same strong man. Actually same it. Tackle him.
I pulled out half of my retirement money to bet on the Cowboys because of your financial advice money 7.
Let's go man, smart move.
Zeke in the fall off like Gurley.
Don't ever say that.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown
nerd.
Oh yeah, say goodbye to this boss chat, wave goodbye. Good D, baby. Good D. This might have been the easiest boss in the fucking game. How was I supposed to get to him? How was I supposed to get to him? Cowboys D, dude, that's a number. That's a they're using their fucking best receiver in the first preseason game. I hope they do well. Like the fuck, you going against scrub? Oh, they fumbled.
It's hard to get
the Cowboys got it.
Like they got on top of it.
And woo! They did.
Micah Parsons, the rookie and first round pick, is there to.
Let's go, baby.
Can you DM me the link you are using? Need it for evidence.
Oh. pissing me off right now? I've not said a word in a minute, dude. How am I pissing you off? I have not said a word.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Oh, Zeus? Shit.
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
You just piss me off.
Play God of War 3? Is that not what I'm playing now?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
I didn't pay attention. God of War 3 is actually Hood? What does that even mean? The fuck does that even mean, man? Oh, you meant good.
Yeah.
Shh. It ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to.
All right, Cowboys offense, what you guys got?
My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah. Mason Rudolph still shook from that helmet he took from Miles Garrett 2 years ago. Got team, fuck the Steelers.
Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Now target that wind trap with your blade. See that? Now you can absorb and release the wind.
Who the fuck is Garrett Gilbert? Don't ever, dude, S-Fan would ban you if you ever said that.
This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Who the fuck is that? The disrespect, man. You know what, chat? I'm not too fond of you guys. Who's S-Fan? Part was such a bitch. Ah! When you playing God of War 3, I don't ever plan on it. Holy shit. Dumbass bitch. Alright, what you got from me? Oh, good slant. First down, baby. How many Valks have you beaten? I don't want to talk about it. August 5th? What does that mean? You beat all four God of Wars. Maybe this is that is the first confidence you ever had in your life. Dude, I won a league tournament yesterday. Is that not an accomplishment?
Are you nervous for tomorrow?
It's tomorrow. I'm going on a boat tomorrow with my friend.
Brother,
What the fuck was that throw?
My stomach hurts.
I'm actually kind of flying through this game though. When I actually played it, like, I've only been playing for 2 hours, I made a shit ton of progress, man. Ooh, that touchdown. Ooh, that's close to a touchdown, baby. So I'm about to lose 10 subs. Would be better the shit out of this guy for fun. Wait, what? You'd beat the shit out of me for fun? Is that what you were trying to say? Serious, man. Come on, get a touchdown, please. Get a fucking touchdown. Come on. Get a touchdown. You're at the 5-yard line. It just got sacked.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Pain.
They actually not gonna get a touchdown here. They're gonna get in the fucking 4-yard line and they're gonna end up with the damn 3 points. Nims is one of the most punk bitch streamers I've ever heard of, okay? That was so random, man. What the fuck? Yo, he just threw a pick! Oh, Keith. What the f- It wasn't Dak, man. Hey, Chad, will you guys check that Cowboys score for me real quick? I can't see what it is. Will somebody inform me? Oh, what? 3-0, you say? Oh, okay.
Game and you nearly cried over a Garrett Gilbert near interception. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm a fucking loser, man. What's up? What about it? I have fucking 3 real swings on it, man. Because I know damn well if one of those wheel spins, man, is going to be the fucking middle bank where I have to spin the tiny wheel again. God!
So that's it then.
I do not have 2,700 dash. What the fuck? My ass is so fat right now. Okay.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I hope the Cowboys lose and you go to bed sad for luck chat.
Oh my fucking god, this part is so stupid. How fucking dumb. Explanation point, disability. Why are you? I don't have a disability.
This motherfucker really just flexed the score in a Hall of Fame preseason game. Troy Eric, you're close to a copium overdose. Forward. Hey man, if you're going to tie your happiness to a football team's victories, why did you choose the Dallas Cowboys? Do you hate yourself?
Dude, because I just grew up liking them, man. Alright? Trust me, I would love to switch teams, but I can't. It's not that simple.
Thanks for being my entertainment while I have COVID.
Hope you get better, brother. Doing that again. I figured it out. I figured it out. Look at this. I'm popping off.
Come on, get up, brother.
How do you guys watch this shit? I don't understand.
I hope the Cowboys lose by a single point, that way both you and the team can have the hope that they have a chance to win the game be destroyed before their eyes fall evil.
That... You're a scumbag, man. What the fuck?
Finished in 5 seconds. Pain. I honestly hope the Cowboys lose just so we can see Mike McCarthy's fat ass work up a sweat yelling at the team on Hard Knocks next week.
Can I move, please?
So that's it then.
This game is so stupid, man. Why are mobs harder than bosses? It makes no sense.
Hello, Rob. May his glorious name live on forever. Would you consider putting up a copy of the famous ruined fresco of Jesus painting on your wall? Rob. May his miraculous foresight even be praised.
What are you even talking
about? I could
send
you the painting or if you want, Rob. May his boundless grace fill our hearts with love. I will legit. Bye. And mail you a Chris Chan bet set if you want. Google it. I hope the Cowboys lose every single game for luck.
Hope you stub your toe. Hope you order food and then as soon as you get it, you drop it. As soon as you get home and you're walking into your doorway, you drop it.
It's hard to get any word in with this crowd.
I want to smack you so hard that it breaks my arm and your neck simultaneously fall up. The golden sun rises in the east, the light shines. Dongfeng Wanli, flowers are open, the red flag is like a big ocean. Great mentor, wise leader, dear Chairman Mao. The sun is in the hearts of the revolutionary people, the red sun in the heart. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live Chairman Mao. Long live the Chairman Mao. Long live, long live, long live thousands of years. Long live Comrade Chairman Mao. I hope your other eye gets wonkified and you get put in a circus. Drop these nuts in your mouth, bitch, Gotti. I watch because I have no friends.
God.
I'm losing my patience. Who asked? I'm betting that phrase for my broadcast.
Chat is my friend, and Eric is my enemy. Fall up.
Need the boy.
Brother, no.
I hate this fucking shitty ass fucking game. I'm about to fucking quit. This is so stupid. I've been at this part for like an hour. Like, are you kidding me?
Safe space 221.
If I die here, we'll spin. The full tryhard, Eric. Full tryhard. Is that a catch? Let's go, baby. You're such a bitch!
Brother, get up, brother!
He literally just held that for like 20 seconds. What? Oh my God. What? Oh fuck, I have to go. Oh shit. Oh God, this is not good. Why'd I even talk? This is gonna be an IOU for tomorrow, right? Don't forget it. I'm not scamming no more. It's an IOU.
Hey Eric, do you like segways? Ligma D's nuts got him.
It's an IOU, okay? Serves you right. It's an IOU, alright? I have to when I start my stream tomorrow, I can't do anything until I get a first place, alright? I actually can't do it now. Brittany has to go. She has an appointment. Can you fucking sit still, you piece of shit? Like, what the fuck? Right here. Right here. There we go.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ugly idiot.
Is it buzzing now? What do you think about the symbolism for Gandalf transitioning from gray to white? Huh? All right, chat. I'm going to catch you boys later, man. All right. I love you guys. Thank you for all hanging out with me today. Make sure you guys watch the Cowboys game. Anything else you need to talk about? I do think that's it. Oh. All right. Say black. Do anything you might do. Love you, boys. Peace. 24-hour next week. Yep, that's it. All right. Love you guys. Peace.